Meantime, a Manatee County teacher known for riding his bike to school every day is retiring after more than 30 years. Yeah, David Lepic taught art at Martha B. King Middle School in Bradenton. He shared these pictures with us of his last day teaching. Check it out. Every month or so, he would attach a different message to his bike as he would ride to school. The message this week, quote, "School is out forever." Lepic is looking forward to retirement and wants to play more golf. Congratulations to him.